In this video, I will explain the fundamental use of the GuideSIGN sign plan software in creating sign assemblies. A sign assembly is simply one or more signs mounted on some type of structure. Create sign assembly button from the ribbon or toolbar accesses this tool. Standard signs are included in the software based upon the latest manuals and standards published by government and regulatory agencies in each of the countries supported by the GuideSIGN software. The Sign Assembly tab sets the parameters for the sign mounting. Choose an assembly status, a support type, or set other parameters such as custom symbols or change the scale from the default. The Sign Data tab includes parameters and user editable fields about individual signs. A series of steps follow to place the sign assemblies into the drawing. User-defined signs can be used the same way as standard signs and can be used in any combination along with standard signs. User-defined signs are for making signs that are unique to a particular situation, with correct place names, street names, directions, and lanes. User-defined signs are cell files for MicroStation users or DWG block files for AutoCAD users. This introduces the basic functions to create a sign using GuideSIGN sign plan.